I'm Brooks Thurman, and we're here with the Las Vegas VIP Magazine, new, up and coming, so stay tuned for more on that. But we're here tonight at Sherry Gordy Presents inside the Club Tequila Showroom here in lovely Las Vegas, Nevada. We hope you'll stay tuned for lots of interviews of all the wonderful performers we have up and coming tonight. It's the Valentine's Day celebration, so all you lovebirds, stay tuned because we got some love songs in the house tonight. We'll bring you more in just a few minutes, so stay tuned to the new up and coming Las Vegas VIP Magazine. Here in lovely Las Vegas, Nevada. And I have called up. I might have to call you up. To Trice B, right?
Trice B.
Not once, not twice, but thrice. Trice B. And let me tell you, the performance that he just did on the stage in there was to die for, ladies. It's Valentine's Day, and he sang some love songs. Now, tell us a little bit about yourself, Trice. Where are you from?
I'm from a small town called Maxton, North Carolina. I went to Morehouse College in Atlanta, went to East Carolina University, and I went to Greensboro. Now I'm here in Vegas, living it up, working on my music, and learning about life.
Chasing a dream, right?
Something like that. I wouldn't call it chasing a dream. I'm making some things happen, though.
Making a dream. How about that?
How about that?
That's a better one. I like that. Look, we made a new saying, making a dream.
Making the dream.
Now, Trice, do you have any Facebooks, websites? Mm-hmm. Where can we find you so we can see where you're performing and check out your music?
Well, if you go to Trice B, that's T-R-I-C-E-B-E, Phantom Magnetic. That's a whole bunch, I know. But if you just type in the Trice B, the rest of it will come up. That's on Facebook and on SoundCloud. I have a song called Beautiful Trouble on there that you can all check out. And I'll have some music forthcoming pretty soon. Watch out.
Now, I have to ask, Beautiful Trouble.
Mm-hmm.
What was that song written about?
Basically, it's about, you know, working on yourself to change what you see in the world. Like, a lot of times people have a lot of judgment and a lot of, you know what I'm saying, like, you know, criticism for other people, and, you know, they're worried about their struggle and the outside struggle, and they never really take the time to love themselves enough to say, what's up with me? You know, why am I seeing all these bad things? Is it a reflection of me, or is there something I need to fix within myself? So when that came to me, I felt like I needed to put that out. I know that's a theme that's coming back, you know what I'm saying? Like, you can't love anyone else till you love yourself.
I agree with that totally. So, and you know what? I love lyrics and music that really has a heartfelt theme when it tells a story.
Mm-hmm.
That's the best kind of music. And I think that's really what Sherry Gordy inspires and aspires to project here at Sherry Gordy Presents Take the Stage, is music that remembers Motown or that gives the same feeling as Motown. And I believe that Trice B, he definitely gave us the feeling of Motown, y'all.
Give thanks, queen.
Aw, well, thank you. Thanks for hanging out with us tonight here at the Las Vegas VIP Magazine. Now, you guys know the place to be on Thursday nights is Sherry Gordy Presents Take the Stage. You'll find great entertainers down here like Trice B. If you want to see him, make sure and get down here and check him out. Otherwise, check him out on his Facebook. And tell us one more time how to spell it, just so we can be safe.
Right, yes. Trice B. Phantom Magnetic, that's T-R-I-C-E-B-E, Phantom, like Phantom of the Opera, and Magnetic with a Q.
Magnetic with a Q. Woo, because he GQ, y'all. Stay tuned for more here at Sherry Gordy Presents. Hi, this is Brooks, and we're back at Sherry Gordy Presents Take the Stage, and I have found the handsome William Jordan, who wowed us with some really high notes tonight, y'all. I wish you guys could have been here to have seen it. William Jordan, how are you doing tonight?
I'm doing great. I'm just blessed to be having this opportunity.
Oh, I'm glad to hear that. Glad to hear that. Now, let me ask you, is this the first time you've been here to Sherry Gordy Presents to take the stage?
Yeah, it's the first time I've been here in Vegas. I've heard about it for a while because a couple of my other friends have been here, and I know some other people that live here in Vegas, like Grady Harrell and Area and some others. But this is my first time performing here, so.
Grady Harrell, really? You're gonna talk about my brother?
Actually, it's a singer, Grady.
Oh, Grady Harrell, we're gonna give you a big shout out. We love you.
Amazing.
That's
Grady's
my brother. Love him so much. Okay. He comes and takes the stage quite often here at Sherry Gordy Presents. Now, William, let me tell you, you wowed the audience tonight. What do you think about that?
Like I said, I'm always honored and blessed to be able to show the gifts God has given me. This is a great environment. A lot of big time artists are here, and you know, obviously, you know, the affiliate with Sherry Gordy, so it's huge. So I'm just honored to be here. I love to sing. I love to sing. So
that is wonderful to hear, and you did a great job of it. Now, William, please tell us where we can find you, where we can look up some of your music, or where we can watch for more music or upcoming dates for you.
Well, I actually have a concert this Saturday in L.A. You can contact me on Facebook at William F. Jordan Jr. Type that in. You can find me. Or you can email me at singert63@gmail.com. singertee63@gmail.com. And I can get you more information.
So. That's awesome. If you guys weren't here tonight to hear what an amazing voice this man has, please definitely check out his show on Saturday night or check him out on his Facebook or email him to find out where he's going to be. But like I said before, you know where to find the hottest entertainment. It's going to be at Sherry Gordy Presents Take the Stage every Thursday night inside the Club Tequila Showroom. Stay tuned for more. Stay close. Hi, this is Brooks, and we're back here at Sherry Gordy Presents Take the Stage, and I have caught up to two handsome brothers. They are called Von Lyle. And let me tell you, did they take the stage? How are you guys doing tonight?
Real good, real good.
You sounded amazing now. So now, is this your first time taking the stage here at Sherry Gordy Presents?
This is actually our first time performing, period, ever.
First time performing ever.
First time on a big stage or anything?
First time.
First time.
You guys look like you were made for the stage.
Maybe we were. I'm glad you think so.
You must be made for the stage. You no butterflies, no nothing.
It's only natural, but it is natural. But it's just mainly excitement.
Yeah, just excited.
Mainly just excitement.
Well, I sure hope you guys will be back more often to take the stage here. You guys sounded phenomenal. If you guys aren't here tonight, you missed out on Von Lyle tonight. They rocked it. They melted you. This is a Valentine's Day show here at Sherry Gordy Presents that will be remembered. Now, do you guys have a Facebook, Twitter, website? Where can we find you guys and look up your music?
My Instagram and Twitter name is at Von Lee, B-O-N-L-E-I, Bang, B-A-N-G.
And yours?
And my Instagram and Twitter name are both at C Lyle, which is the @ C-E-E underscore L-Y-L-E. Hit me up.
So, now, if you guys are brave, you want to give all them beautiful ladies out there a sample of what you guys did tonight?
Do you?
You don't need these little niggas here anymore, cause I'ma do it to you like you never felt before.
Right.
Now, how about you?
I'm just a rapper, so, you know, I let him do the vocals, and when you come out, then you'll see us both on stage together.
You come out and bring on the thunder, bring on the rap. Man, what a voice y'all have. Well, stay tuned for more. We hope to see you guys more out here at Sherry Gordy Presents. You guys check them out on their Facebook, their Twitters, and hopefully we'll be seeing more of Von Lyle out here at Sherry Gordy Presents Take the Stage. Stay tuned for more. Brooks, and we're back at Sherry Gordy Presents Take the Stage, and I have caught up to the handsome and talented Mr. Greg Austin. How you doing tonight, Greg?
How you doing, Brooks? So happy to be here. How you doing?
I am fantastic.
You're looking beautiful as always. So good to be here, Sherry Gordy Presents. You know, I'm here every Thursday.
Every Thursday. Don't miss one.
Not one. I can't miss all this fun. I cannot miss it.
I just say you kind of smell awful good tonight, Greg. What are you wearing?
That is a high school secret. I don't know if I should tell this, but I will.
It's Valentine's Day.
I have never worn but one cologne since I've been in high school.
Really?
Lagerfeld. And when I went to buy some about 5 years ago, the guy at the store I bought it from says, you know, they don't make this anymore. And I said, how much do you have? He said, I got three cases. So I bought all three cases. So I will have Lagerfeld until my dying day.
Until your dying day. Well, I will say it smells good. They shouldn't stop making it.
Thank you.
I can sniff you.
It works on me all the time. So.
I like sniffing you.
All right.
And it's Valentine's Day. It's good.
It's, right,
it's good to be sniffed.
Thank you. So good to be here.
So now, Craig, tell everybody where we can find you during the week performing.
During the week, on Tuesday nights, I'm at the South Point Hotel and Casino in the showroom. My show is called The Magic of Motown and More. On Saturday nights, I'm now at Santa Fe Station doing the same show in the Chrome showroom.
That's the new
Tuesday.
One.
Yes, a new one.
Yay.
Excited about it. And you need to come by because you promised you're going to come and sing with me. You haven't done it yet.
I know. I got to come sing some at last for you or something.
At last. I'm looking forward to it.
If you guys haven't seen Greg Austin and the Magic of Motown, you guys definitely need to check out his show one of those nights. Phenomenal show. Great cast lineup. And, of course, Greg Austin himself.
Thank you so much, Brooks. It's a pleasure to be here. And always happy to see you.
But now, Greg, tell everybody where the place is to be on Thursday nights.
On Thursday nights, Sherry Gordy presents Take the Stage.
You heard it here first. VIP Magazine from Las Vegas. Stay tuned. Hi, it's Brooks Thurman, and we're back here at Sherry Gordy presents Take the Stage. And I have found two wonderful people to interview right now. I have caught up with Mr. Roy Hamilton Jr. and his lovely wife and manager, Maria. How you guys doing tonight?
We're doing fantastic.
That's great to have you here. Now, if you guys are just tuning in, we've been here at Sherry Gordy Presents for a few hours now. And if you were lucky enough to be here, you caught Mr. Roy Hamilton singing Unchained Melodies earlier. And let me tell you, that was about the time I was coming in the door, and all I could think is, who is in there singing?
Thank you.
Roy, where are you singing at around town nowadays? Where can we find you?
Well, I'll be singing here most of the time. And April 16th, I'll be doing a tribute to my dad right here at Sherry Gordy Presents.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
And do you have any emails or websites where we can check out some of your music and know where to find you performing?
RoyHamiltonJr.net.
Hey, that's an easy one. So it's R-O-Y. So RoyHamiltonJr.net. Stay tuned for more of him. He's one of our most frequent guests here out at Sherry Gordy Presents because he knows where the appropriate place is and the hottest place to be on Thursday nights is. Sherry Gordy Presents Take the Stage. Stay tuned for more here in lovely Las Vegas, Nevada.
Yes, thank you.
Hi, this is Brooks, and we're back here tonight to finish out the show tonight at Sherry Gordy Presents Take the Stage here inside the Club Tequila Showroom. We want to thank you guys for tuning in with us tonight for all the fabulous interviews and performances that we've had tonight. We hope that you'll be back next Thursday night with us for all the great performers and entertainers that come once again to take the stage. Stay tuned for more from the Las Vegas VIP Magazine with our new upcoming websites, Facebooks, and all of our information to come soon. We hope you'll stay tuned. Thanks again. We'll see you next time.
This is how we do it.